Hi. To make it easy for manufacturers to start working with ShipDex data, we've built a tool that will allow them to build their data, including equipment, maintenance tasks, spare parts, and other documentation in a web-based tool, and then export it so that their customers can use it in their maintenance and procurement systems. The export tool we've created works in a way where you log in with your username and password. In this case, I log in as Logimatic. And I then have a look at the data that I've already set up inside my system. I have a main engine here with a certain type, and I've added some cylinders and some pistons. And for each of these, I have the option of adding spare parts, maintenance tasks, pictures, manuals, and so on. If I need to add a new piston, it's quite simple to use. So I press the button, I give it a number based on a system that I use, and then I save. You can see that I can build a very, very simple data structure without too much information, but I also have the option of adding a lot of technical information with type numbers and serial numbers and so on for the different pieces of equipment. A simple tool should make the task of building ShipDex data simpler. When I'm done building my data, I press an export button and it generates a data package in the ShipDex format that can then be imported into a system like SERTICA for use by the customer. That was it. Goodbye.